All right, folks, here we go. Wednesday morning, last day of the month, last day of the first half of 2021. That's right. We're about to close the books on that first half. Second quarter, April, May, June, wrapping things up today. Means we've got six more months to get after it. We've got the coffee going. We're ready to roll. Market's very quiet again in that overnight session. Stocks right now flat. Where are we seeing some action this morning? Seeing action over in energy. Look at oil. WTI back up at $74 a barrel. That's a 1.5% move this morning. FX, seeing a continuation of that dollar, just trying to hold on for dear life. Still up against a basket of currencies. That euro dollar trading just above 1.18. Now, look at this, a couple statistics for you. Look at this first half of the year. So we're wrapping up the first half today. S&P 500 up 14% thus far on the year. 8% of that gain came in the second quarter alone. 2% came this month. So seeing a lot of strength in these stocks. And since 1950, when they started reporting the data, when the S&P 500's been up double digits, we've never seen it finish the year in the red. It's always finished positive. So something to think about there. Seeing a lot of analysts come out and actually raise their forecasts for the remainder of the year. Still a big week ahead. We've got jobs report due out on Friday. We've got the ADP jobs number due out this morning. Still some big risk events that could shake these markets up. I know it's quiet, but like I've said past couple days, make sure that you are ready to go. Sometimes these quiet weeks are the best weeks to trade short-term moves. Nowhere better to do that than Nadex. All right, let's get after it. I'll see you tomorrow.